Picking up where we left off, the Statue of Washington, exact replica, even down to the facial configuration by the sculptor Howden. But when you look past it and look into the next room, Robert E. Lee. Let's have a look. What the guide was saying was that before our Bill of Rights, there was the Virginia Bill of Rights, which was in turn incorporated into the Constitution as our Bill of Rights.